even St. Elmo's fire. She rocked out to Wham, not a big Limp Bizkit fan. Thought she'd get a hand on a member of Duran Duran.